This is temperature and humidity recording data logger manufactured by Cryopak, USA, which can be simply operated by start and stop buttons. The data logger has a LCD screen which will display current temperature, maximum and minimum temperature reached during the recording and the duration of these readings. The device can be programmed for high and low alert levels, upon reaching which colored LED will indicate the alarms. The data can be simply downloaded as PDF reports. You can see the various features here. It has an LCD display. It has LEDs to indicate the alarm levels. These are the alarm indicators. Bookmarking and continuous recording options are available. There are different models with various memory capacity. Once the device is connected to the USB, the device automatically appears on the screen. In the upper portion, you can see the general details of the device such as serial number, model number, memory capacity, etc. Over here you can set four levels of temperature threshold levels. You can enable or disable the alarms, set the value of the alert levels, etc. Similarly, under this tab you can set alert levels for humidity. This tab is for external sensor. Now this left side is for the start functions such as start time, delay time, etc. On the right side you can define how to stop the recording, such as at a specific time, after a number of readings, etc. Here you can change the sampling interval in seconds, minutes or hours. Accordingly you can see that the total recording duration automatically changes. Also you can define the total duration of recording required by you, and the sampling interval changes automatically. Now simply click on the program button. Now the device is programmed and ready for recording. Now press the start button to start recording. Three lines will appear on the screen indicating that recording has started. Now you can see the current readings of temperature and humidity. Over the next few hours we are going to record temperature under various conditions for demonstration. After recording for few hours we can see that high and low levels of alerts were activated. You can see that one lower alarm and both the high alarms were activated. By pressing the start button once again you can see the various high and low alert readings. Also you can see the duration for which the high and low levels were crossed. Now the device is connected to the computer and you can see that the data is downloaded automatically. The graph screen automatically appears indicating the entire duration of recordings. Now this is the histogram indicating the number of recordings versus temperature and humidity. This is the detailed table of the entire recording. You can see the date, time, temperature and humidity readings. Also you can see the high and low readings in different color pattern. This is the summary screen which will indicate various programming parameters and summary of readings including high and low levels. Now we will generate PDF report by clicking on this button. This is the PDF report. These blue and red circles indicate that one lower and two higher alerts were activated. You can see the start and finish time of recording. This is the same graph. This page summarizes the entire recording, such as maximum and minimum readings, their duration, etc. These pages list out the entire readings including the high and low readings in different color pattern.